Vertical farming is growing plants in a vertical plane instead of a horizontal plane, like if they were out in a field like we are right here. So the plants would be aligned vertically and they grow out horizontally, as opposed to growing up from the ground, they're growing out this way towards the lights, which are inside the container. One of the benefits of vertical farming in a shipping container is that you can put these anywhere where you have water and electricity.
Well, there's lots of things that have to be done to convert a shipping container to grow plants. So it needs to be insulated because we want to keep the outside environment out and the inside environment in. We supplement CO2 because plants need CO2. We supplement all light, so every bit of light the plant needs we provide inside so that they're outfitted with LED lights. We have an HVAC system that controls the temperature, relative humidity, and of course we have irrigation systems.
One of the things that we're really trying to get to is a more sustainable food system here on campus. So the idea is that we're going to grow it, whether it's at aquaponics, the freight farms, the transformation garden, that product will get brought to, say, central dining. And so we'll serve it to our students. It'll come here on an electric cart instead of on a semi-truck from across the country.
What's really great about these farms specifically is that they really are student-run. So me, along with a few other students, plant the seeds, we transplant them into the vertical grow towers, and we harvest them. So basically every single step of the growth, we're involved in. We grow lots of different types of lettuce with a bunch of different names like buzz cut, uppercut, and even some arugula, like some wasabi arugula. I'm really excited to try that too. But in the future, we're hoping to get even more varieties like basil too, but mainly a lot of lettuce.